I can't tell if I'm focused or not because my camera is so far away and I'm pretty blind. In today's video, I'm gonna be reacting to all of my slo-mo videos that I've made back in 2017, 2018. That was like the Musical.ly era. As you know, if you had Musical.ly before, you would know that slo-mo videos and transition videos were like thing back then. I obviously hopped on the trend and they took a lot of work, like a lot of editing and stuff, but they're also fun to make. So I'm also in a new little location in my bedroom because I feel like I'm always filming at my desk. So most of my slo-mo videos are from Video Star and on Instagram. And if you didn't know, in my last video I reacted to some of my slo-mo videos. I thought it would be pretty fun to react to like all of them today, or like most of them, because I have a lot, so I probably won't get through all of them. Wow, love. There's a thing called like sass wars, and like I think I won that. I think I won it. Oh, Miss Girl was blurry. There was supposed to be another like me in this video, but I couldn't get that to work, so. Okay. She said hair. Oh my goodness, the effects girl. Gotta put a trigger warning on that one. Okay, so I've watched all of these already. So let's go on to my Instagram. This is my first slo-mo video. Oh my gosh. Oh my god! Transition. Living. Living! I love that. Ooh, okay. Oh my god, I look so awkward. Oh my god, I look so awkward walking up to the candle. Like, I really said. Look like an IG model, walk with a waddle. Oh my gosh. Yes, 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 the twins. Damn, sis snapped. I would have most definitely won that sass war. Okay, backstory on that video. I basically got a new bed frame, like this bed frame, and I got a new mattress. I was in school when they actually installed it, so I didn't know how it looked like. So then when I got home, it was like a surprise to me. I wanted to record my reaction, and oh, so cute. Oh my god, not sass ASMR. Girl, my room was messy. I am sorry for that. Oh, wow. Okay, it wasn't the best, but I tried. This is when I was on vacation, and I don't exactly like how my face looks, but it definitely looks kind of cool though. I definitely think the slow motion part went a bit too long. This is also when I was on vacation too. I was actually in Thailand, so. Ooh. Okay. Okay, that's cute. Okay, this is when I was up at my cousin's house. Oh. Okay, kind of cute. Not bad. I mean, I just kind of wish if it actually looked like fire. Wow. I'm a triplet now. Like, come on. Come on. Like, that was kind of good. That was kind of good. Next one. This is with my cousins, so. Yes! Transition! I love. Oh my gosh. This is my first day of going into Sunday school. That's why I was wearing a uniform. And this is my first day. Oh my god. Oh, ah. I'm cringing. Ah. Okay. Okay, not bad. You know, could be better. Just gonna jump off a bridge now. Okay. The audio! Stop this. Oh, I kind of like this one. This one's really cool. This is when I got my first pair of glasses. I don't wear them as often because I'm not like super blind, but like I wear them sometimes. But I got a new pair anyway. I still have those glasses though. Oh my god! Wait, I love this. Okay, pop off. Wait, that transition was actually really good. I didn't even- wait. I have to watch this again. Love living. Oh. Wow. Love. Oh, this is so cute. Me and my friends would always like go to the bathroom and do random stuff in the bathroom. Like, make slo-mo videos. Exhibit A. Okay. Love. This is also when I was in school, but I was in orchestra. My bestie Esmeralda. And then that's Leon in the back. You know. Love, pretty simple slo-mo. Okay, that's cute. Although I did miss the beat of the song, I think it was cute. So I forgot some videos that I've made in VideoStar. This is with me and my friend Leon. The fact that I don't have a video clip right here, why? Ciao. Anyway, so. It was cool. I think this is a velocity edit, so. Ooh, yes. Oh. That was actually kind of good. Okay, this is another velocity edit as well. Oh! Okay, wait, I love that. The velocity is not perfect, you know, the beats are kind of a bit off. I found some other ones. So I was scrolling down, and this is from summer 2019. Okay, that's kind of good. Okay, I will say the transition is a bit off.
You can't afford a Wi-Fi box out here? It's not about affording, it's about radiation. You're gonna die anyway, you understand that, right?
Oh my gosh. So I was with my cousins, and we were trying to like grind. Oh girl, I was so bad. No. Oh no. This is from church school as well. Bro, my face. I love this one. I love this one. Okay, so basically, like dramatic slow-mo hugs are like a thing. Oh my god, my battery's dead. Ugh! I'm back. Oh my goodness, there's a fly in here. How did it even get in here? I literally didn't even open the door. Oh, this is another dramatic hug one. So actually, when I was like running into him, my head like hit so hard on his shoulder, and like I had like a mild concussion. So basically, we were staying after school for like our orchestra performance. So like when we hit butts or whatever, it really hurt my butt, and you know, he was like, oh, my butt's just really hard. This is with my friend Emily. So oh, I hated this one. Okay, that's kind of cool. The fact that this is actually a trend. Girl, stop. School slow-mos. Okay, this is not a slow-mo video, but it's a transition video, and I'm actually kind of like proud of it. So good. Okay, this is another one too. Okay, it wasn't perfect, but like it was kind of cool. Okay, this is for Halloween. I went as Arthur the mouse. The audio is so perfect. Like I'm literally a mouse. Not living for the side profile, but okay. I'm literally singing with my twin. Like, come on. Okay, no. Y'all saw that, right? Y'all saw that. The transition? Immaculate. I think I was making this to like show off my haircut, which I honestly don't even notice. But I also missed the beat of the song. That's fine.
Oh, I remember this. That's so cute. I don't exactly like my smile.
Girl, I love you where we
Okay, side profile. Those are all of my slo-mo videos. I don't have any more for my TikTok, so this video is so freaking long. Sorry for that. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment. Follow my socials if you guys want.